In this video, I'm going to show you how to perform the belly press to test the subscapularis muscle. Hi and welcome back to Physiotutors. The belly press is an easy test to assess strength and pain in the subscapularis. According to an EMG study done by Panog et al. In the year 2011, the belly press activated the subscapularis to the same degree as the bear hug and liftoff test while minimizing pectoralis, lats and teres major action. To perform the test, put your back hand against your patient's belly and ask him to press against your hand. This test is positive if you detect weakness compared to the other side or if your patient reports pain. An even better way to measure your patient's subscapularis strength is to put a blood pressure cuff between your patient's hand and his belly so that you have a quantitative number of his internal rotation strength. Besides the advantage of a quantitative measure, the belly press is easily performed in patients with little range of motion or for whom the hand behind the back or shoulder elevated to 90 degrees is provocative. All right, I hope this is the way you assess the subscapularis in the future and give this video a thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button before you leave and check out our Facebook, Instagram and Patreon account in the description down below. This was Kai for Physiotutors. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.